At its fall hardware event, Amazon unveiled Astro. It's a new robot. It's set to initially cost $1,000 when it becomes available later this year. It's essentially an Alexa display that can roam around your home. Now, Astro is a mobile camera as well, so it can check on the home if you're not there, make sure you turn the stove off, for example. It can even bring you a beer. Well, Netflix has acquired Night School Studio. That's the indie game developer and publisher, and the company said the move is part of Netflix's effort to make video games part of its standard subscriptions. In July, Netflix confirmed that it's expanding into gaming, starting with ad-free games for mobile devices like phones and tablets. Well, Microsoft's Windows Store is now open to third-party apps. The Epic Games Store is also coming to the Microsoft Store in the next few months. As promised, Microsoft will not demand a share of revenue from the shops. Epic Games makes the popular video game Fortnite and is currently in a legal battle with Apple. Well, Samsung wants you to increase your freezer's temperature to lower your collective footprint. It has enlisted Vanilla Ice's help to convince you. The rapper has re-released his 1990 hit song Ice Ice Baby as Reduce Your Ice Ice Baby, both to call on everyone to adjust their freezer's temp and to promote its new bespoke refrigerator range. From the NASDAQ market site, I'm Jane King with your tech report.